the ring and the sunnah of the ring on the right hand, and this is the allegiance to Prophet. That ring is from Aqeeq, so that it opens the power of the heart, brings the softness to the heart, or from firuz and turquoise. We said before that the turquoise is for taking away negative energy, the taking away hasad. For the ladies, same thing, that the ring is still there as a sunnah, and you can wear a necklace, you can wear different jewelry for women that have the turquoise. That turquoise is meant to deflect negative energy that people are looking through their eyes. When they look with their eyes, they are able to send a hasad, a jealousy to people. If that hits the turquoise takes it and many times may crack. Because we are an energy being, but people don't understand the extent of their energy. That's why Prophet described that, be humble and don't do things that gain people's hasad. Don't go around with so much in front of people, because their eyes are hungry. As soon as they look at what you have and they don't have, immediately an energy is produced and sent out. And if you are the recipient of that, then this leads to sickness and difficulties and lots of mushkilat. So again, the sunnah is a shield of protection. So as soon as that one has a turquoise ring, it's a deflection.